Hello all, welcome to Instacart Holdings, your worldwide instrument partner. Today I'm going to walk you through the product Select MJ501 digital ammeter. Coming to the features of this product, we are having a liquid crystal display with a single row 4 digit and also analog style bar graph indication and true RMS measurement, and also we do have CT primary programmable up to 5000A. And for this, we have one phase two wire electrical connection, and the IP protection is IP65. Coming to the technical specifications of this product, the display will be single row 4 digited one with a height of 0.56 inches as I have said earlier, and the display range is 0 to 62 100 amperes. And the bar graph will be analog style bar graph indication. And coming to the environmental conditions, the temperature should be like minus 10 to plus 55 degrees centigrade, and the storage temperature will be it can be minus 20 to 75 degrees centigrade also. Coming to the humidity, it should be non-condensing, and it can be up to 85% RH. And coming to the mechanical specifications, here we are having this panel mount one. The weight of this one will be around 100 grams approximately. Coming to the exact weight, it might be 113 grams. And the protection level is IP65 for this face plate. And also coming to the specifications, like input specifications, here we have input type terminals and the power supply terminals also here, as you can see. And input type will be AC, and the electrical connection is one phase two wire, and the input current range is 50 milliamperes to 5 amperes, and the continuous maximum input rating can be up to 6.2 amperes. And the overrange indication is shown when it is above 6.2 amperes. Coming to the resolution of this product, it is 0.001. And also, depending upon the CT primary setting, you can also have the resolutions like 0.01, 0.1 and 1 amperes. And also, coming to the accuracy, it will be like plus or minus 0.5%. And the burden is 0.5 at 5 amperes, and the sampling rate will be 3 samples per second. And coming to the CT primary settings, you can set from 5 to up to 5000, and the intervals you can set like 5, 10, 15, 20 and so on up to 5000. And coming to the secondary settings in the CT, it can be 5A, that is fixed one. And in this MJ501, which is CT type, the supply voltage can be like 240 volts AC, and it is not having certifications, though it is accurate. And the mounting dimensions are 52 by 52 mm for the front bezel, and for the side one, this will be the 3.5 mm, and this will be 68.5 mm, and here this can be 45.5 mm. Let me show you. This is a 3.5 mm, not this one. And also panel mount here, this will be 46.5 by 46.5. these are the technical specs about this product. And coming to the functions of this product, to enter programming mode, just press the switch for 5 seconds, and the display indication will be CTR. And after that, CT primary setting, default setting will be 5 amperes AC, and with every press of the key, you can select the display indication from 5, 10, 15, 20 and so on up to 5000, as I was mentioned in technical specifications. And also to exit from this programming mode, you just it also have auto exit one, which is 100 seconds. After 100 seconds, it will automatically exit it. Or even you can switch it off the unit and then switch it on, so that it will exit the programming mode. These are the main functions of this product. And let me for this for more information about this product or for more products like this, just do visit our site www.instrucord.com. Thanks for watching.